All right, SOBs. Today, Leah and I'm gonna be honest with you, we're just kind of winging it. We're looking on Google Maps, thinking of places we've never really fished before. We're just kind of going from place to place. So it's gonna be a little bit of pond hopping adventure, I suppose. But let's get to it and see what we can make happen today.
All right, toss this spinner bait over here for a little bit.
The spillway of the little lake we started at. I don't know if there's gonna be any fish in here or not. It looks super, super shallow. Alright. This might not be a deeper pool over here. But we'll give a couple casts through. Oh! All right, well, we had a bluegill on. Oh my God. I don't know if you guys just saw that. I don't know where that came from, but something just came up after this thing. All right, we're at this little place I found on Google Maps. It's kind of in the middle of a woods off this little trail off a road. And we're in New Jersey. I don't know if you guys see it, but I'll get a good picture of it. Loch Ness Monster's coming out over there. It's pretty cool. I assume there's gotta be some sort of fish in here somewhere. Oh, got one. Ah, he caught up in some weeds and damn it. That was definitely a fish though. I saw him. Ah, about to lose this spinbait. All right, guys, I put the waders on. I'm going to get my damn lure. All right, guys, we're out here in this damn lake. We got the spinnerbait back. Might as well take some casts out here, you know? A little further than we were able to before. All right, SOBs, little change of plan. We went to those couple spots that we'd never really been before, but now we're back at this Whiting Wood spot. My dad called me, asked me if I wanted to meet him out fishing somewhere, so he's gonna be out here a little bit to meet us out here. So we're gonna fish here with him for a little bit, and hopefully everyone will be able to catch some fish. See how it goes. All right, I'm taking two casts with this cast master, and I gotta go meet up with Dad. He's here. Back lake. I might put on a brighter spinnerbait I bought. Let me try this a few times first. Yeah! Dad's calling me. Alright, Dad's on the board with one little pickerel. I tossed on a little bit of a larger, brighter spinnerbait. So, see if we'll attract any fish with this. Hey, SOBs. Came out to a few spots today. Came out to this Whiting Wood spot that we met Dad at. We went to that Loch Ness Monster spot. We went to that spot we started at along that roadway. We didn't catch anything. I had a couple bites by bluegill and pickerel earlier at that spillway, and a couple over at that Loch Ness Monster spot. But I couldn't hook into anything. Dad caught a little 4-inch pickerel. We ran into a subscriber. He caught a pickerel. I just couldn't get on anything. It happens like that sometimes. But if you like these little pond hopping, looking on Google Maps for fishing spots type of videos, hit that like button and comment and tell me how often you use Google Maps to find fishing spots. Subscribe and you'll see everything I got coming out. Till next time, guys. Peace.